Okay.
Up there.
Oh, in the storage space?
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hello.
All right, I'm out of your way now.
Okay.
Thank you so much for letting me come in.
Oh, thank you for your patience. I apologize.
No worries. Thank you again. You could probably call Goodwill and they'll take all that.
And take it. That's all if you don't want it, you know?
Yeah. They have furniture, so they don't need nothing.
They don't need nothing. Yeah. That's good. They work.
Yeah, they're both in the medical field.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That's good. That makes money.
Yeah.
Just to live a happy life.
Yep.
That's all. Mm-hmm. And be happy, do what they like to do in the property. And that's it.
Yep.
I mean, you know. I'm going to my other daughter in Pennsylvania. She lives there. And the reason that I'm going there is because she divorced the husband. Because we go out for lunch, we go out for dinner sometimes. You know Gabe? You know Gabe?
No.
He's a broker. Right on the 192 used to go to Wawa.
Okay.
His office is there. And that guy's a good friend of mine. Oh my God, another good friend, German.
Yeah.
Everybody's good to me, and I'm good for them.
That's the way it's supposed to be.
That's the way it's supposed to
be.
You're right. But some people don't think that way.
Yeah.
No? So that's why we got all kinds of things. We got good, we got bad, we got the needles.
Yeah.
So,
I like to stay around the good people.
Here is an association that they could get food also, supply food for people on the close to Jersey Avenue.
What is it?
Close to the, fire department?
Uh-huh.
Right there, here.
Oh, the fruit stand.
Yeah.
I used to go to that when I lived here.
You lived there?
Yeah.
So, you know, you
I lived on there. Michigan Ave. I owned a house on Michigan.
So, I used to go there and supply food for people that I need.
Oh, I thought you talked about the fruit stand.
No.
Oh.
This is
a place where they people need help.
So,
okay, got ya.
So that's good. So
yeah.
To help all the people. So that's
right. Sure.
Help all the people, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm trying to do the best I can for everybody.
Yeah.
You know? God give me health. Thank God. And that's what I do.
Yeah.
My lifetime. Do the best I can. When I was in New York, the same thing. I used to do the best. I went, let me tell you, sit down for a second. Okay. I got 7 years. I went to Queens.
Uh-huh.
In Manhattan, I moved to Queens. I bought a house there. And a lot of old people there, okay. Mostly American. I mean, you know, one or two Latino, but not too many. I think four Latino, close to the Queens Court. You know what it is?
No.
Okay. So I went there, and six months while I was there, we got a problem. The basement of the house was full of water.
Oh.
Oh boy.
So was the Irish guy living behind me, and he told me, did you saw your house? I said, no, I didn't see the basement. He said, go see it. His son was a priest in the Catholic Church.
Right.
He used to come down, his son used to come down, sit down with me and talk about many things that in life, you know what I mean? So he told me, you know, we've been trying to fight to fix this problem for 40 years or 50 years. He told me.
Right.
Fighting to fix that problem with the...
Let's see if I got my window. Okay, I got him shut.
Yeah. So, 40 years fighting to fix that problem. The brain. Nobody fixed anything. They went to the assembly guy, the senator, the mayor, none of them did anything. So I moved there and I said, listen, it's one thing I want to tell you people. When you can fix something in a nice way, then you gotta go to legal way. You go to the legal way and they have the solution. I mean?
Yeah.
So I think you're right, they tell me. Well, I'm right. We're gonna do that. I'm gonna have a lawyer coming in. You gotta pay the lawyer. Only charge $500. The guy's a good man. So a friend of mine came in. Make a meeting on Sunday. The house was full of people. I didn't have a space. So everybody came in from the area. So, well, okay. About 100 people came into the house. It's all right. You look from the window while he talks. And that's what I could do.
Right.
So, we don't have too many chairs to sit you down, but you just look. Somebody who say through the window, open the window, they were open, they came in, okay, one Sunday. Well, the lawyer came in and said, we're going to go to the courthouse, and I'm going to present this case, and we're going to have a solution. I promise you. Okay, good, that's what we need. If they don't say, that's what we need.
And then he fixed it?
Yeah, we went 3 times to the court on Tuesday. We present the case on Tuesday. The court was full of people from the area. Hey, you can even see down over.
Yeah.
I mean, the judge said, I belong to this association also with you people. I'm going to do what I have to do to help you people that finish with the whole problem. I mean? They told, they showed letters, 20 years, letters. Yeah. He showed the judge, said, here's the letters that we got. Here's the letters. I don't know if they lie to you. And they showed the letters to me. They said, okay, I'm going to do what I have to do to help fix this problem. And then, the first Tuesday, the lawyer that came from the city, you have no answer. The second Tuesday, he has no answer.
Yeah.
The third Tuesday, he said, well, if you have no answer, I'm going to give it to the city 24 hours to give this job. And that's what happened. When we came down of the court, out of the court, we went to the house, you can see how many trucks.
So you got it to go.
About 6, 7, or 8 trucks.
Wow.
Breaking down. I'm making a hole in the wall. Here, and there.
You get things done. You're the man.
Oh, that's what I like to do. You know what I mean? So, because when something is not